process fluid enters the inlet distribution header and flows through the tube bundle. As air from the fan passes over the tube bundle, the process fluid is cooled.